Chapter 4 is exponent and indices. In this chapter, we study about base, exponent, value, and the laws of exponent. Base is a number or term which is multiplied by itself according to the exponent or power. Power and exponent are the same terms. Exponent is a number which represents the number of times a base is multiplied. When we expand the base according to the exponent, and we get the value. In this example, we read 2 to the power 5. 2 is the base which have large font, and 5 in small font is the exponent and power. How we can find out the value? When we multiply 2 5 times, I get 32. It is the value. Let's study laws of exponent or indices. Children, exponent, indices and powers are the same terms. Bases are same. In this case, bases are same. In the large font, you can see 5 upon 7. It is base. You can see that bases are same and the powers are 2 and 7. When the bases are same, the powers, exponent or indices will be added, and we get the answer 5 upon 7 bracket 2 plus 7, which is equal to 5 upon 7 to the power 9. This is the second law of exponent. In this example, in the large font, we can see here bases are different, but exponent or power is same. Now we insert the bracket and the bases are multiplied in the bracket. 3 into 2 becomes 6, and we get the power same, which is 4. Power remain same. Quotient law means when the bases are divided by each other. In this example, bases are same. Bases are 2 upon 7. And the powers are different. Powers are 5 and 3. When the bases are same, the powers will be minus. 2 upon 7 to the power 5 minus 3 become 2 upon 7 to the power 2, which is our answer. This is second law of quotient. In this example, bases are divided by each other. Bases are different and exponent are same. So we insert the bracket, whole bracket, on 6 upon 5. There is, you can see, minus and minus will be cancelled out, and we can simplify the fraction if it is possible, and we get the answer 6 upon 5 to the power 4. Power remains same, but the bases are simplified according to the fraction.